Hi, everybody out there on YouTube land. This is, I told you I would do a case opening for the 999C, which is the Hot Wheels premium line 2012 off-roads with the rear riders and metal frames and metal bodies. They're nicer cars, premium line. But they sell from, I don't know what, from $4, maybe some stores might try to get you for $8, I'm not sure. But this, I went to my local store where I'm always, you know, look for my Hot Wheels, and I looked on the pegs, there wasn't much up there, so I started looking around for other things, and lo and behold, I looked over in the aisle, and there was this case was already open, so I didn't cut it open. It was already open on the floor, they just hadn't stocked it yet. It's a brand new case. This case was had a little, well, you can't even really tell it. It had just a small ding on it, but let's check it out, see what's in it. Okay, what we have here, we're pulling out. We got I can't get them all in the picture. Okay, what came out is 3 VWs. Nice. Bronco came out also. And one corner of the case was dinged up, and look at this one. This is what, it's kind of ravaged, messed up. It's damaged. So sometimes when you, and this is from the factory, a factory case. So sometimes when you see these Hot Wheels hanging on the pegs and they're damaged, you know, somebody might not have done it. Might have been a factory mistake, mess up. And this is the sandblaster. And, you know, they look black, but if you get in the sunlight, and look at it real closely, it's really a very dark metallic blue. Almost black, not quite. There's another sandblaster and a Toyota FJ40 cruiser. Custom Bronco FJ40. I'll do a close-up in just a moment for you. Custom Bronco and the FJ40. There's a total of 16 cars in here. And although this case was open, I know, here's the one that everybody loves. It's the Silverado 4x4 pickup. Everybody loves this car. I like it too. I don't know whether this is my favorite or the Volkswagen. Last but not least, there's two Toyota Celicas. Celicas, however you want to pronounce it. Can I do a close-up for you? Switch to macro. My camera does not have autofocus. This one looks like it's solid yellow, not a metallic. Nice detail. Chrome rims with the skinny, the thin line rubber tires. That's pretty. Nice stance. Custom hood's got holes in the hood for, I guess, air cleaners, air intake, whatever. Two of those, total of 16 cars. There's the one that everybody likes. I like it too. Silverado 4x4. These are big cars, and I guess they're 164, but with the metal frames and the metal bodies, they have some weight to them. Now, I'm pretty sure these are for the adult collector, you know, because the kids would, the first thing they would do is probably chew off the tires. They got dual pipes on the rear. Jeff Goodrich logo on the rear riders, mud grips. Nice car, two of those. All right, here's the Bucking Bronc Racing. You gotta be careful how you say that. You make a mistake and, oops, said a bad word. All right, you got big rear riders here. Nice bumper on the front. kind of a lime metallic green, silver trim. Buck and Bronc Racing. And this does not have a rear rider tire on the back. It's a plastic tire. Let's see, and here's a close-up of the Toyota Land Cruiser FJ40. So it has a logo on it. This one is a blue. It looks like a candy blue. I don't think it's a metallic blue. It's cool. This is the Sandblaster. Dark metallic blue. Razor Wire Pro Racing. It's a sharp car. No pun intended. Kinda. There's your Razor Wire. You got the logo on the tires. Be up good, Rich. I found two of these before. Not at the same time. But I found two that had the roll cage missing in the back. Which is just a factory error. Kind of cool. Okay. And here we have the Baja Bug. This car is unusual because it's got the mud grips, big mud grips on back with the regular rim, chrome rim. Then you go to the front, and the front rim is bigger than the rear rim. And it's got treaded tire. All these have either mud grips or treaded tires, which is nice. They have 180 series. The tires are smooth on them, and they just, I don't know. Just takes away from the car to me. These all have rear riders, and just like that bird that goes cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs, I go cuckoo for Hot Wheels with rear riders. I love them. This is one of my favorites. It's got a really... It's got a bad boy stance. It looks good. One of my favorites. Okay, I think that was all of them. A total of 16 cars. So, and I got a great deal on them. $1 apiece. That's what just the regular Hot Wheels sell for. So, I want y'all to have I wish y'all a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And... love your brothers and sisters. Be careful and be safe out there. Signing off for now. Until next time, God bless us all. Bye. Thank you.